I mean, see, Espeonolite is so versatile, I put her in every deck that I have. I mean, Espeonolite goes with everything. Espeonolite goes with everything. Espeonolite goes with Exo Sisters. Espeonolite goes with Dinomorphia. Espeonolite goes with... Okay, yeah, there we go. Espeonolite goes with Mikanko. Gold Pritchard Run, Espe. It should, but I think they need to specify it because I think, monsters. I know it's Yu-Gi-Oh! Neo, I know it's Yu-Gi-Oh! But still, at least appreciate one of my games, okay?